14,000 years didn't make me a genius. I just had time.
Time. We can't see it, we can't hear it, we can't weigh it, we can't measure it in a laboratory. It's our subjective sense of becoming what we are instead of what we were a nanosecond ago, becoming what we will be in another nanosecond. The whole BC time is a landscape existing before and behind us, and we move through it, slice by slice.
Clocks measure time.
Well, we measure themselves. The objective reference of a clock is another clock.
That's very interesting. What has it got to do with time?
Outside of time as we know it.
Oh, Just move.